I'm Comrade Peter Akpatason, I represent Akokoedo people. Mr. Speaker, I have a petition from two of my constituents who have been badly treated as students of Ahmadu Bello University. They have protested, written severally, but up till now, they have not actually got justice, and they seek the intervention of this National Assembly, in particular the House of Representatives, to look into their case. Mr. Speaker, may I seek the indulgence of this House to lay the petition before the House?
Please proceed and lay the petition.